partly because they believed that jazz needed to create more of its own material and depend less on standard songs. They've done a lot of things first. They were the first jazz group to write, arrange, and perform music for jazz quartet and symphony orchestra. They were the first jazz group to do a solo tour of Europe's concert halls, and now they're here with us. Please welcome the Modern Jazz Quartet.